The purpose of our visit is to formally inform you that the Presidential Visitation Panel through the University of Abuja has begun its work. The panel found it pertinent to call on you and through you inform the FCT residents that such an exercise has commenced.
The visitation exercise is a fact-finding one as part of a statutory responsibility that happens every 5 years. A critical part of the assignment before the panel includes an objective examination of the affairs of the university. We have about 9 terms of reference ranging from issues relating to governance, accountability, evaluation of the recommendations of the past or the last visitation panel to the university, as well as looking into the working relationship in the university and its host community.
For us in the city of Abuja, and indeed the FCT, the University of Abuja is an institution that we all feel very proud of, because it has been very closely linked with the administration of the city and the growth and development of the city. The University of Abuja has played a very significant and continues to play a very significant role in the development and growth of Abuja, the capital city. A substantial number of our staff within the ministry and our agencies have been able, because of the proximity of the university, to improve on their educational qualifications. The host communities also have benefited. As a matter of fact, Gwagwalada Satellite Town would not be the size that it is today if not because of the University of Abuja. Looking at the caliber of your team, and of course based on your antecedents, I'm sure you will do a very good job of reviewing the situation of the university and also being able to guide the management of the university, towards what needs to be done. The federal capital city, Abuja, and the federal capital territory is a creation of law. Every development within the territory, and the territory is 8,000 square kilometers, while the city is 250 square kilometers, all is planned and has to be done in a very systematic, coordinated, and codified manner. Having said that, I wish you a very successful tenure of duty, and my colleagues here and I and the entire FCT administration will always be available to provide you any needed support in the course of your activities.